This is KESBEM 93.3 FM, a new wave of excellence in radio.
On KESBEM Radio, 92.9 in Accra, and then in Potem, 93.3 our Asantemantem, and then in Potem. We live on Facebook, we're also live on YouTube. Send me Medica and Ebo, so no person would do a drink, Unsusu ye. And now I send Bisa Eba 055-159-9933. You can send your views. I want some, yeah, Boboso and Yumbre. Mrs. Send your views. I want some, yeah, Boboso and Yumbre. I don't want some, and yeah, Dr. Suma Sapom, memo akwaba.
Senior lawyer, me joso.
Na mpom etse.
Radio dom senior lawyer na so
e. Fu alaji.
Ah, amen. Waji uche ye na se wa assalamu alaikum. Good.
Okay. Yeah. Na ye kan a the IGP encounter
yeah.
with the religious and faith based organizations.
Yeah.
Ah, kokobono the message is clear.
Yeah.
Sir, there are laws in Ghana. And they were religious freedom. No boom. She now antra utra dia who apply the law.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And on a Ghana phobia bubble mabasupaye. Ghana phobia susie. IGP perso tetia religious for far who this and all that. Yeah, and on a red issues a free move ever.
Yeah, relate. Mate. Sinale Amedoasi. Na nana macha when you mre. The match ya open so. Otun for say two or so me no name penny for Jimre 80 Eshay. The chair or Chenhene, name penny for Achimis to tell me Hene or Saberi ma bear fist upon Kuma and Kuma and Jimre Michiao. Michia was a man fee my Hene. The Trete, Kwam was a chim Western Regional House of Chiefs, Chairperson, and a was a man fee na overlord. And Jimre Michiao chair with your phone in. Senior lawyer, if you baby ni ababe du baby ababe du, mestre etie fo ni ashe fo se, ni amebe ke umuntie ni ye, menye sofo, but yenina yesunya diye kakra, yesunya nyame sem kakra, na okan e babu ni fiti asya, nyame otun fo nubo oso ni asase, ena ni pe di kai Adam, ni if ni adia deba, ena boninti, ana se wo be dada Eve ani Adam no mu nyina e ma ese nyame ni nipa ntem etete kakra enye sa ye fi ase no na there was no prophet a direct relationship between God and man sana religion naturally me ati ase including Islam including Christianity sana net ye enti bone na ma nipa ne nyame ntem tete ye fiti hono. Make a Bible commentary be. No, but so just said the entire concept of the Bible, and I say, Nyamia de Babisi Christoso, was how to reconcile mankind unto himself. Because then Nyamipe, sa in Kitahundina, ne da oni nipantema, no, what direct relationship with man. And I be binti nipa entity. From that time, every step, a quen bia, nyankupon, a two ye bia, from that time, and nipa she has here wedding true nimu. Ah, DBC say Christ to buy, you know. They were steps aimed at reconciling mankind unto himself. And my Bible near very simple. In the Quabe and Yame Faswa, or Pe says, Sankit and Hudia non in the power direct, no. Or Faso, so be prayer and Uncle Sanya Sankit and Hudia in the back. And now, or the free prophets, so. In the Usha Bible, my major prophets and your minor prophets. In fact, the first ever prophet of the Bible. Their friend Enoch. And according to Jew, for no, the last prophet was Malachi. But now you share Christo Quine. Christo no, Nyameba. But Jew for only be feel, say, Messiah. So in Nyameba, they are no abaco. According to them, say, Messiah, they are no Nyamite. Basically, Jew for no, were their own debate currently ongoing. But from the first prophet Enoch to the last prophet Malachi, no, a prophets be brave by. What were they supposed to do? Na umejuma ne se, umu pekwa ebiswa chenipa asaya banyame nchen. e drew baby na nipa so den na nifa ko fa bo so mketu obi makoka Egypt ya ba bo dia ba ba chimo de maba nyame no yi mu fri ho no masa ko ya bo so ngaka. So it was a very difficult situation, but ni nyina mu no na nyame pe kwa obefa so obetwe nipa aben nchen e fri ho no ahemfo beye bi. In fact, ne mra ni mu eden se ofun ba kwa emu nwan ahodo ade beba emu naboda bo ade beba we bia wo Bible no akan the five books of Moses. You see all these things there. Kwa nyame fa so a obreye just to get people, mankind, back to himself. Nti the first idea am pese obi ade to ne tim se and if nam bibi so na ma prophets by, but the original plan of God was to have a direct relationship with mankind. Well established. Ahemfo beye bi. Edu be bi kwa de o de she judges for nsa, a judges nsa. Ndo hwe judges, kings. Den ni nyina a kire kwan a na nyame fa so atwe nipa adwene aba ne nche back. Ah ko si se o ye the ultimate sacrifice. Ah o de no ane doba Yesu Kristo. E bae. Ni nyina no was to fulfill the same purpose. Nipa ene nyame ntamu ate or pekwa bi so atwe nipa back to himself. Emra na ye through the prophets ene ahemfo ene judges fo ene den no na boni fa free ne ma oni nyame ntamu ye fine e through the sacrifice of ne ma ne ma bi. In fact se kasade ne ko so anka mu anyina asa because o kan Bible no asa na make no ne ma na edima ne akese e ko hoya ya ma efe de du ba bi na asori fie ho kra no na ma fo na abeye mu ani bi wo ho. Because money be as if you be here and to me they are bank, say demand and supply. As well, the money here and cook on into what started the abaho. And then train name points in a honey here, there sacrifice no abaho. To Kaya, Christ credu baby, the buffo, you say, ah, to major fee pa na modia. That is the reason why God did the ultimate sacrifice. And no man, the double Jesus Christ to buy, and no baby woo, a DJ Yanka. What was the purpose? To bring mankind back to himself. In fact, Nyami Bessine. Or per direct relationship with God, with mankind. Nyankopon obo ni wiase no. O nyayanko ni wankasa wo direct adi. Enti Yesu Kristo ko no kase wo. Enye mi jamu hon kron kron. In fact, through the Holy Spirit, nipa ni nyankopon enya direct relationship with God. Enti uka story ni nina manibe si Holy Spirit pe. Nasi yin yina yejitum se yo Holy Spirit era pe. Neche se wo nye waswa. Obeti nyamene. Senior lawyer, se unyen waswa. Obeti nyamene. Methodist him be, hear me the power. I'll say, in all our daily deliverance, is Jesus we will discover. In all our daily, verse 2, Namilton, head of thy church triumphant, we joyfully adore thee. Head of thy church triumphant. Ne, verses, ne back, I think 2 or 3. Who can as stanza 2 now or see in all our daily deliverance ne ekoso nyina enye prophet bintia wo eye Jesus daily deliverance daily nkran kwan so nro ya me free nkran e bay menim pe na accident bi asi ban na ka ne den rem baby nyame eguso eye gye daily wani hu oniema bi across cross wa twetwetwa mu ne niema bi aye ye nkrofo asebe nya opapa bi. It's a daily deliverance and you must discover Jesus in that, but that is missing, senior lawyer. And a lack of knowledge ni penny how ni pampeso din aso titie nya minti no ya side ye kwa kwa dan prophets. There is a role of the prophet even as at today. The role of the prophet is not the role of
no, but me person me twa no no. Do do na eney ye sorry a ifri anopa ekosi anajo ye ko asofo eho for consultation ye ko tue sika ekoje
akwanchre
na ye ko ton ne ma
ne
owns what kona ye ko ho no any detraction from the awo can say say try say nka ye ibenya encounter with God. People go there for economic and miracles. One awo kope aware wona wote aware ase a wopese se won kru no wonye koliko so wonye den yo wo chese obi anya satisfy wani awo wona wo kopeska yesi feska we bra ye be multiply na ma wona adwuma mo wo ye me boss koliko so dan ye me ye bia people go there with ulterior motives
yeah
and crew for so hu sa no Oma be psychological investors.
Absolutely.
So they invest in that thing.
Yes.
And ya wo pesa wo tie no, e be prophesy e de amount.
Good.
That the other day they live good. And then
yes,
so your laws no na yeah, apply. And as a lack of knowledge, and as unemployment the problem no, whatever it is. Now obi say look, nia asie no. Intem if we na kwai there yes still kwai say en sha won ko nemom u videos na we be ye a we be circulate make sure say ne mra e mabra
yeah
prophecy a we dey ba no no wa hu kwai be fa so a be show prophecy
yeah.
E tra mra no kai
yeah.
Recipe for court.
Absolutely.
The court will deal with you.
Good senior lawyer. In fact empire bo the bible no akra say say mo empire da me me emre Enti obi a okom paibo eko hako ha ni nyina mini ni problem empire de pray without ceasing o de ko so anebo ye say push until something happens pray but se obedan onyonku nipa because the prophet doesn't say he is god prophet bi anyone wo ka so oye nyame oye nipa te se me ne wa only that edu be bia din aye nyina gira ha kasa we so we ja hokosunsun we as na account kwa ha na why you confused ohun niamma bia wo hu opeja niti ani ohun wo hu then you are confused at that point I can say we are in the Holy Spirit era and that the Holy Spirit is nearer to you sabi Holy Spirit ni nye more to the prophet than you nyame onye discriminatory. In fact, you do at a mudanoa. Prophet for you judgment. Yem pass judgment.
Was it Yame on your day?
Yame made the prophet more than Obeo.
Ti onye discriminatory.
No, Yame nye discriminatory.
Okay.
Yame in same. In fact, you need judgment here, the prophet. Different from judgment here, the mammy.
Okay.
Oh, no, we are all going to appear before the judgment throne equally judged. Ain't you know? It do sa point. Now when I say, see, yeah, ko ese me stick away tare me ha, and sana ebe ya. Are you delinking yourself from the Holy Spirit?
Okay, so the law we applied. It's, that's what the message IGPM has. So munyame yeni also ye bi ane mum ahumachina ubi ada. Oh yeah, prepared say ebi the following day. Oko chon exams and aso yeah you know. Make sure say also so activities you know. So inconvenience emma noise level nko bro level bi ebe ma ono so that's the point. Now what free honor ba be demon e was say e honor ye castle sharp and yes sir
yeah sinala na me so na ka kra me ka dia afu aso dia twa mesume yi ni stuff and say ye kan nyina no ye nipa ni state bi obedu e no be ma some of these the untruth prophets no I take advantage of them ne di kan me stress en kan yame ma obi a nko heart din bi e mu e be bro ne so no ha ko da ho no ha ko da ho mo bi atietia ne so aye sa ne ma ne ma no but akoyungura akodi fufu akonom kwa akodi apple. Second point ne se anka aso for
no
news
of property no me two asem na see
no my first one is an appeal my first one is Ms. Empire and I'm second point then he said in this the aso for no so moye yeah e ba aso re no e me ye hu say enkwaje no any sticker name any
hand they should help us maybe I know made baby put two to street proof on this yes sir first one no say
yes
and Kenya nkupo mwa na amount for uncourty be ebema ubia ebia or what state be mbeko akonda was say yes it will surprise you say some of the people are a court sa tibianum ne sa ne manane ne ma bi ebi yeno usho mo background in terms of resources in terms of exposure, in terms of education, you'll be amazed.
Absolutely.
Doctor.
But still,
you'll be amazed. Is it the case, when you cross certain line, no matter who you are, then you become something else? Because sometimes you'll be amazed.
My last point on that one, and I say, Unim, see a coco ringra, ye coco ye see, coco ye see in area. Sabi, the help will come from above. So, and ye quite beside a conny precon.
No, more is that the motive for mother Cosa consultations? No. There are people who are sorry Sunday in the normal church. They saw for an preach about salvation or so on the hot the energy. Then a thing that all back on the so for young men or yo ja. That's the language they use. Yeah. Oh, so for no way, I walk with Kanoma, Kobo himself, what kind by what view would you
know?
I feel now, all called you anointing, that will be anointing.
And you know,
it's a hard day, what shit,
Kasman. Because you are not providing solutions. Let the man of God provide solutions.
Senior lawyer, Kasman, if you can see, you do a trip. In fact, feedback, I if you acquire, you it tells you some from. The north, even some from outside.
No,
I'm a T4 and a chef for TNSA. Che, who call you in Radiama? Not a one in Frisura, ma, and you're possible. Ain't you know, some one in Frisura, but yeah, and yeah, I say, who could be son? Go to the source. Oh, just say, who call a hoko be hoko see your cry? Frisura, na back.
That's what's about, okay, whatever.
When Colenius did all the good works and all his goodness went to God, it had to take Peter and other people to come to him. So it's not about going directly to the Lord. But I said, that is why there are gifts, gifts, teachers, prophets, one-on-one.
We shouldn't go directly to Yana. I think we should be, you see, that was the original plan of God. And I mean, if you say, me build it, and I said, that is the original plan of God. And they, remember, so for me, you're so much happy, say, people cannot even pray in their nooks. They have to come to them to be taken to God. I don't think we should promote this. Yeah, my mom, so I say, yeah, so no. By the grace of God.
People were individual, people were praying to God.
And God answered.
And this is my favorite when it comes to anointing.
In church, you can hear to my day, your tiara, Maddie Samuano. I want to go to you, so I should say, Wariano, or the mic, what to my Hina Yakan, Yabetsi, Yavino Biake, Yano, Neato Toba, Definadi, Ebubu, Ebfu, Demoho, Na, Ebipo, let the Oriente feet, no Akaya, what now go to
my doctor's master, Pongwana, I mean, Doctor, you on this issue.
Miriam, na last week, senior lawyer Apostle Ekai, mema statistics bia. Na the point and I may drive it out no ye me numi and sebi. But I kwa ne di kai pa na mpese me drive home ni se public sector all over the world enye the leading employer of umaya ready to work no. Baby as in baby United Nations as at December 2020 14.7% of the workforce and are employed by the public sector. United Kingdom 16.9. Oba Australia no 18.1. Ghana dear per the statistics I made it share near 18.7%. Ain't you know globally
Kenya Batsa
Debbie. Na man for kan ya na usual muka say na Ghana ya population 30 million emu 700,000 pen na ya juma wa ban then they are getting it wrong. 30 million ni includes the baby children, OBI, and then pensioners. O person who population of the workforce are part for voting voters, you know. And no cry is still misleading because still age at the phone be brewing. Banya you cry at least 18 years for no dear. Obenyomoho. So o fast our percentage now you workforce ni free is about 18.7%. The tutunya make him Ghana is not doing bad.
We can improve.
Oh yes, we can. But I'm saying, say we are seeing baby anyone. The public sector is the lead employer of. Private sector and the agents of development. In the end, the first thing. The second thing, let me just give you some lead at the. And I'm referring to my research findings. I'm publishing in book. My title, yeah. Wa senior lawyer Obu Amema. Lunch here. Labor market entry requirements. Na one more money graphic and number was scatter graphic. No, if she knew me, who say a draw down kwa mandis in kwa noyana daily graphic publishing more jobs than any other day of the week. Into when you scan to be crowded, o cost and sana be a costra.
Omo phones now, this is when I will can't that man for you see. Sandy Pana air page, you my phones are a quick
crowd.
Oko share Omoko YouTube. Aye. Na Omoko Instagram. Na Oko TikTok. TikTok Titru.
Yeah.
Na Oko share data, video, funny videos or more they share.
Yeah.
Obeko graphic or see on your scan to graphic, but phone crown or graphic aye. Online. Obeti me a page by every
absolutely.
Page. But
absolutely.
They don't on care or Tihon go be TikTok sa
video. Ya inti meba ho and then also ne baby ya minya ya se bedu see ya me fa free or panty. Oh, they just a free education I free. Me book no mass printing no beba ibia this week. Ubi ope bibia benya bi. But Mondays and Thursdays and I are adverts for job. E bapa ain't you know. Wow, uni scan. And now me recommend you my book num say media houses. If you are no paya moye newspaper review. Say adaje ni ho kra monfa Monday and Thursday de no. And no dear messer ma mon flipum na monke ka adverts and so abeni bina yenu anum e tie mu pa money shows no so inti me benefit from it. Inti and why me aminu adjusting code ya mun so ewa website bia. Omo friend jobs why job center o google e honso benya ayi bebre but na problem e wo ho pa that's wo ho that's your problem the jobs ni nyina akoye concentrated in the greater Accra region
okay
other regions ni nyina e suffer ni nyina me review e wo me research paper ni it is just a free advice I'm there my non mumu paddy but the point is that say ye de nipa ba be san lie wo ha and e de be measure Ghana ye unemployment traitor number one na as you missing case about the timi fani nyina that assumption is wrong and point na minu anu minu na can raise in terms of application and say we need some fani panale na amani koto forms then matititi tibibri ye wo advertised a friend is saying they are born who they run and a year GOB and they were near young one who they were it can be job it can be anything say what is it will be a advertise BB pay just say it is not open to all they're simply yeah a friend advertisement so be actually BB say may they are by just a new Biana you befa no into OSHA in our education setting no yeah advertise primary school yeah advertise JSS yeah advertise SSS is it open to all but you advertise tertiary because it is not it cannot be open to all your exclusion criteria into where be a person called university where be a person called training institutions no military security service near the piano please I can say your exclusion criteria and you're open to all and that one unique thing about Sunday may American soon they say omu nina no munye mofra. In the university, we don't accept non-adult. We assume, say, where be a baho be our adult. You are able to reason and take decisions on your own. And you know, so you're adult and pa, you demonstrate by, wow, better say, oh, my kind who say me qualify. And you know, mato. And so I excuse of me to be an amicoto in a etre, ubia unini. You are not too mature. You cannot be in the security service if you just went to buy the form because what is so bigger. you thought it was open to all. And then you know, I said, oh, crowd to me, management security service. This is a highly intelligent. Oh, that's oh, going to a place like security service, will say, mankind exclusion criteria, no, and I inclusion criteria, mankind. I just went to buy it. Means who crowd, no, yeah, matured enough for the RD. Now, Obia and diffuses our mentality. And they say, you can bypass the system. Why can't we even help the system make better? So even if there are loopholes, may no one see anything. I say, oh, yeah, the baby, my system, now better now. Now we got to know him say, maybe I will age a chem, we did a chem now for say, I can take advantage of it. We are not helping the system. Now, many are no so can Ghana, your unemployment at the mature. Why we keep losing the unemployment battle? It is because, yeah, Nipano and Kasayeti, my emuno, yeah, yeah, ready to see a better system. No, the issue of supervision and as a leadership, that's a problem. That is why people cannot even open more jobs for people to add.
That would be fantastic.
Yeah.
Ice kinky.
Yeah, kinky factory. But me dem nim nia dokuna ya ma me make me just say me was a microphone for as that is right. Dokuna boa ye mubi. And I think say this time that area will be aduane ankrofo din so dem nia sure say ebe my number one threat or worry. He said, me a very busy person. Me nya daje nko supervisor.
One of the
Beshama.
And only has seven. No.
And you know, that is one key thing. Another problem, Gugan and Yuma and unemployment, that's your problem. The absence of partnership. Nipa me no me and some more identifiable identity mean come home. And the end, soppy, kitten. Until we are not even seeing the size of our opportunity, and I said, you know, I want. We are not able to partner. Only I be partner. Penajim Boniaba.
I could find some baby.
Let's work on that.
Okay.
In fact, near another thing, so I hire Jim Pani. I'm saying, Renewal.
Okay.
Until, oh, dear. My last one, I make and so they say, it's a new phone. And I said, the area of entrepreneurship now, Finance Minister Kayan. Entrepreneurship no doesn't necessarily mean wa kona ko bi wajuma. It also means say help somebody's work to also grow. A grow na mu bia na obi fufro so etimi aya ba bi.
Yeah.
The position sisi ya ye wo mu current situation a e kire say nipa obewie university ni mu mu no na adwen ye ne say menua ya wini kae. Me ko school say me kwa ko pa adwuma. If we don't begin to reverse that mentality and nay last week, me try graphs in our few days. Why? One more man could school be brainy mumma, your margin say, Miko Pejuma. One no ma, or Mako school mummy, and Miko Pejuma. Sa trend in Sina lawyer, and start to say a reverse in Ghana. We will be suffering with this unemployment problem for quite a very, very long time. Good.
But I say, Doctor.
Mr. Opa, Waunia, Doctor Akumia, Aone. Lawyer Apostle, Eko School Bakwa, Umuye, Utio Pakumas Technical University.
Oh, okay. Akumia,
Dr. Akumia,
Dr.
Akumia, Dean, Entrepreneurship, Asema, Kenya, and Nobel Kumas Technical University. Hodi, I find a World Cup, a whole faculty. Dr. Akumia, and Dan, you know, where be our own entrepreneurship, and I said the concept as you see a gun and your way forward. Our person, Tiasian. Udo school was who here, Dr. Akumia, honor the entrepreneurship panel.
Okay.
Fine courses, our bar. So, bet me a baby, my mobile,
and I say.